Boys, today I'm gonna show you something awesome, okay? We're gonna pop some wheelies with this. Oh, the truck is sleeping, you know, truck is tired. But you know how in car movies some cars just launch off with their nose up, right? Well, I thought I wanna do this, right? You know? And the good news is we can do that. Yeah, it just requires quite a specific tune. So I have built myself a wheelie monster, and I'm gonna show you exactly how to pop them wheelies. So first you need this specific truck, it's called Canny Dude. We're gonna go do a little test drive here. Somewhere around like 4 and 5k RPMs is where you wanna start. And you carefully lift up the nose, second gear, and you're going, right? You're going, you're popping them wheelies. So let me go ahead and show you the tune as well. So this is the spring length. You have to lift the truck up quite a bit. Nice little monster truck. The wheels are big, I know, but they have to be big for this tune to work. The front, you know, the stiffer the better, so max it out. Rear, somewhere in the middle here. You don't need any shock stiffness. You can leave this at default, that doesn't matter. Camber, just kinda like, just make it like close to zero. That doesn't really matter that much. Anti-roll bar, just all the way to the left. And this caster and Ackerman and steering angle, these don't matter at all, okay? Wheels, this is where the important stuff happens. This is where the magic happens, okay? Just make the wheels as big as possible. 25 inch rims, front and rear. As for tire width, just again, max it out. Tire pressure as low as you can. You want the front to be very slippery and the rear wheel very grippy. So front to the left and rear to the right. Front wheel track all the way to the left. This pretty much just tucks the wheels in. Let's put it on the inside. Looks like a proper truck. And tire profile, this area here. Let me show you. It wouldn't work like this. You have to put it all the way to the right. Make it thick. Engine. Everything is all the way to the right except for torque. Torque goes all the way to the left. Transmission, make sure you unlock the diff, don't put it on 1, this means the diff is locked, put it somewhere around 0.3. Final drive, somewhere around 4.3, you don't have to do this tune exactly like in this video, you can like test around with the properties, you know, it doesn't have to be identical. As for the gears, I believe it's default, but I'm gonna show you these anyway, these numbers if you wanna copy them. And yeah, brakes don't matter, right? We don't need brakes. So I wanna know, for how long can we do a wheelie, okay? That's the question. We're gonna go on the drag strip. By the way, this is a very fast truck as well. We're gonna turn here. My goal is to go from here, pop a wheelie from here, and go all the way to this checkpoint right here. Can we do it? I have no idea, but we're gonna try. That is a very long distance. So this is where we start popping them wheelies. And there's something you have to know, I'm gonna show you as well. If you just go full throttle, then you're not gonna make it. The car is gonna steer away from the track, it's not gonna go straight. Let me show you. I'm just max revving, I'm releasing the brake, there we go, and it doesn't go straight and it crashes into the pole right here. Look at this car. This is what happens. You don't want this to happen. So, it's not as simple as it seems, right? You gotta be careful with the throttle. We gotta be real gentle with it. So, we are using like 4 or 5k RPM. Whenever our nose starts to lift up, that's when we lift off gas a little bit. We don't want it to go up too fast. So, let me try. This is first try. I have never done this before. Here we go. Attempt number one. Here we go, nice. Second gear, okay, we're going kinda straight. Oh god, what the heck did we hit? We're gonna try it again. Maybe there was like a little stone on the ground. Oh Jesus, okay, almost flipped over, yeah. By the way, this car doesn't turn, okay? It doesn't turn. Okay, here we go. Point your car exactly at the finish line. Rev it up a little bit. Go slowly, slowly. No, oh god. I went too gentle with the throttle, okay? The nose went down. I believe we can do it. Come on. Here we go. Come on, come on, no. Yeah, we can't turn. Once the nose is up, we can't turn, right? If the nose is up and your front tires are not on the ground and you are unable to turn, I'm not gonna give up, okay? Gotta make it to the end, come on. Here we go. We're going. Nope, we're going the wrong way. Okay, boys, attempt number 69. Here we go. We're trying it again. Oh, Jesus. Come on, hold it. Oh, jeez. Okay, I was so close. I think that's my personal best, though. That is my personal best. I made it pretty far. I made it here, okay? This marks my achievements right there. That's like one third of the track. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Come on. Oh, God. Not enough throttle. Stop flipping over. Frick truck. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Stop sleeping. What? Why are you bouncing around? Let's go. Come on, truck. Here we go. Okay, come on. Let's do it. Come on. We don't have all day, truck. Here we go. Nope, we're going into the wrong direction. What? What? Wow, okay. Okay, you good? You good, truck? How difficult can it be? Oh, what happened? Oh yeah, our nose went up too fast. And the rear part of the truck hit the ground. And it unsettled the balance of the car. Okay. And by the way, we're gonna do a wheelie competition as well soon. Everyone is gonna be popping wheelies here. We're gonna do some battles here. Some dude is gonna be on the left side. One dude is gonna be on the right side. We're gonna pair them up and gonna see who makes the longest wheelies. I think that's gonna be a fun event. So make sure you subscribe so you can see that upcoming event as well on this channel. And here we go. New attempt. Okay, we're going. Oh, what the happened? It was such a good start. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, we're going. Nope, we're going into the grass. That's bad. Come on. Come on, truck. Okay, okay. Nope. Come on. Nope, we're completely crashing into the barrier as usual. Okay, every time we seem to go to the right side of the track. So I'm gonna start my car slightly angled to the left side of the track. Yeah, that's the plan. So like this, a little bit. Let's see if this would work. I think it's better. We're going. Second gear. Can we actually make it? No, we're too close to the barrier. We're grinding the wall and we crashed out. My God, okay. But so close. So close. Look, the finish is right there. The finish is right there. Okay. This tactic is actually working. You have to like angle slightly to the left side. Okay, okay, I got it, I got it. Oh, check it out, popping them wheelies. Bam. Oh, God. Oh, into the public. Jesus. Sorry, people. Now I'm confident that we can do this, actually. We just gotta angle ourselves to the left a little bit. Something like this. Here we go. Here we go. Now we're going exactly where we want. Here we go. I'm gonna put it into third gear. Here we go, third gear. Come on, keep the nose up. Oh God, I can't turn my car. It's going too much on the left. Oh God. But we were so close. So close. The finish is right there. Okay. So this time we went too much to the left. That is a tricky challenge, okay? Here we go. We're gonna try again. Here we go. Here we go. We're going. Third gear. We're going straight, straight at the finish. We can actually do it. Done. Done, boys. We did it. Look at the speed. Over 150, still gaining a little bit. Fourth gear. Still going in fourth gear as well. Bam. Done. Okay, beautiful. That's all I wanted. So this truck can do a very long wheelie. Let's go back. Here we go. Popping them wheelies, check it out. Look at the sparks. Look at the sparks. The car is just grinding on this asphalt there. Oh, a ramp slide. Tony Hawk, okay. beautiful, beautiful. And look at this bouncy track. Wee, 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 wee. You know, I don't know what I'm doing. So yeah, this is the wheelie monster right here. Beautiful, beautiful big wheels. Look at this fart cannon as well. So yeah, this truck can do very long wheelies. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and we're gonna do a wheelie competition soon as well on this channel, so make sure you subscribe, you don't wanna miss that event, okay? Yeah, take care boys, and stay sideways.